They're not for all loomies. I don't know for all loomies.
But you know that route, that's the route sometimes we come round that way. And if we come up this way, you know, then up this trail here, or we go. So the boy over there now is on the.
He's got a good feed anyway.
Is that a boy in the blue that's leading?
I can't really see. White,
well, there's a boy yellow. That was a boy in the blue.
Not a bad route, actually.
Ah, it's okay.
A lot of rope running in it.
Oh, it's a boy in the red, I think. Somebody in the red there.
14 quid.
13 quid,
I think he said that. I noticed that's affiliated, or. It's 13 for that, it's 15.
I'm right around then.
Yeah. Well, yeah, you know, they get to the gate there, and then they just look along the just the wide track, Land Rover track, right back to the car park.
Yeah. Right, so it's not up this way.
No, I thought it would. No.
Yeah, well,
that's what's getting the distance in.
It's a good variation.
There's other people down there.
It's not a bad variation, really. Have we ever done this kind of... No, I can't say I have. See, when you're doing that, you never think you're actually doing an L shape, do you, really? No, you never really think you're doing that. That's alright. Oh, he'll get points in.
Well, he should have told me it was 7 o'clock.
Gosh. You know, if he said he was getting paid 10,000 quid to run it, he'd tell you that. Let's go back into recent. I know he was a dollar. I'm getting the race on YouTube because I do it every year when I organise it. So. No title yet.
Thank you.
No, God, that. Peace.